Dirty blight. You are in so much trouble. Luce, are you okay?
Uh-huh.
I know.
Oh, crikey.
I can't believe I just did that.
I can't believe I just said that.
Whoa.
My name is General Yunnan, Scourge of the Sand Wars, Defeater of Ragnar the Wretched, and the youngest Newt to ever achieve the rank of General in the Great Newtopian Army!
And Boonchoy and the Planters have arrived for your...
Sleepover!
Sleepover. If anyone needs me, I'll be in the kitchen drinking... juice.
Ready to learn about the relentless grind of 9-to-5 employment. It's internship week. Our first internship is Pam's Cake and Bake. That's a good one, because Pam is super sweet. And I'm not just saying that because I married her.
Penny, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault. I shouldn't have pushed you.
Are you kidding? I am having a barrel of monkeys!
Really?
Montre Louis, Chloe.
D'accord.
She's so cool.
Voila.
Now I'm showing her the coolest of Echo Creek life. Skateboarding and pain pepper tacos.
If you don't mind, I'll just help myself to a slice of this cake.
What? Cassandra, I don't think...
Oh, I know. It's hard making decisions when the only friends and advisors you have left are ex-convicts. And losers.
Time to die. How does this work?
My lightsaber!
You're a Jedi?
You have nothing to worry about.
Right. Of course.
Stripes on!
Here you go!
This is incredible. It's like a permanent thunderstorm.
That's exactly what it is. I love coming here! The air, it's...
Electric?
You said it!
Hey, bird watcher, you missed this bird!
Kelsey's emotional conflict resolved. There was nothing left but physical violence!
Oh, hey guys! What's a crack-a-lackin'? Sorry, I've never said anything like that. I don't know what I was thinking. See, if you don't make it, I'll always remember you and your writing!
What? Don't make it?
I don't know. I just thought it would be cool if I said something dramatic as you were walking away. It sounded cooler in my head.
I think your dad knows I'm not picking up for jazz band. One, I never have an instrument. And two, when he asked me what instrument I played, I said asparagus.
Don't you get it, Courtney? If I go to college or whatever, then I'll be like a million miles away and I won't be able to hang out with you at all. I'm not trying to get in trouble. I'm just trying to spend a little more time with you before I can't.
Give it to us straight, Doc. Is our sweet boy gonna make it?
Well, for starters, I am a nurse, Craig.
A nurse that hasn't had a night off in 3 months. I finally get one, and we have to miss our reservation at the International House of Brie because my little brother wanted to be a dog.
It's okay if it is. Good writers write what they know. Writing is vulnerable. Writing is sharing. This story is a part of you, and you shouldn't hold back any beautiful part of yourself.
Hey, Jasmine.
Hey, what's good, baby cuz?
Excuse you? I can drive now.
With the parent or guardian.
Ooh, okay, I see you.
Don't even think about leaving the house. You're thinking about it, aren't you?
No.
Good.
I'm sorry. I don't really think you're no fun. I like that you're so serious. It makes you so... mysterious.
No one takes me seriously.
Mom, just forget about him.
But I know I'm right. There's definitely something about this. What? Where is it? Where is it?
You're really gonna tell the Diamonds that you allowed a band of traitorous rebels to infiltrate a highly secure facility and escape from right under your careful watch? Doesn't sound like a wise thing to do, Holly Blue.
I was always checking in on someone, but now I can go wherever the wind takes me. I'm up here eating pizza, reading comics. I don't know if Sapphire wants to read comics. I don't have to know!
Everything we were running from. She was right there all along, using us for her little war, smiling at us with those knowing eyes, making me believe in a better future that I couldn't see because it wasn't real.
Hey, little friend. No, don't go. I believe I'm lost, and there's no one here but us, so how about a little help?
Don't worry. Diana is incredibly conscientious.
Next time, losers!
Ain't gonna be no next time, Rojo!
Nice shot.
I was kinda aiming at her head.
Not all dogs are bad. Now we can be best friends forever.
I mean, I know he's complicated.
No, he's not.
So judge that, you losers. Booyah! Who wants to judge me now, huh? Who? You want to judge me? You? In your face. Yeah! Please, Marcy, please, tell me what's going on.
V, this is no time for fooling around. We're preparing for this year's Tri-State Olympiad of Science, which we have always won.
Nick, if you're trying to find out if I'm gay, it's okay to just ask.
What? No, it's not like I was...
Yes, I'm into girls, and I'm really flattered. But I already have a date for the dance tonight.
Just like in the dorm weightlifting championship.
Hey, ho! I won the dorm weightlifting championship. Take a look at these puppies.
Puppies? Yeah? Take a look at these big dogs!
He's probably scared I'll beat him up like when we were kids.
I'm not scared of you. Anymore.
Cells, they're made of organelles. Try to pull a fast one, the cytoplasm gels. The nucleus takes over, controlling everything. The party don't stop till the membrane box is in.
I hate being all alone.
Oh, thank you, Mare-du-well, whoever you are, for ruining it.
Rainbow Dash. Rainbow Dash.
I'm Applejack. We here at Sweet Apple Acres sure do like making new friends. So, what can I do you for?
I think I stepped in something. It's just mud.
With you by my side, I knew we'd get it done in time.
There is nothing like a best friend, is there?
Anything's possible when you know some pony as well as we know each other. Found me!
What are you talking about, Bon Bon?
My name isn't Bon Bon. It's Special Agent Sweetie Drops. I work for a super secret anti-monster agency in Canterlot. Or at least I did until the bugbear went missing from Tartarus a few years back.
Oh, how exciting! You three truly have a gift for helping ponies.
Aw, thanks, Aunt Holiday. But I'm not sure we can take credit for this one.
Of course you can.
I could use that kind of help.
Come on, Auntie Lofty. You already have your cutie mark.
A lot of good it does me. I can't decide what theme to give this quilt. I've run out of inspiration.
Hello!
Such a beautiful night.
Glorious. Too bad Alex missed it.
Please, hide!
Got it! Okay, now we can go home.
Go indoor!
Catra.
Definitely getting rubber and, sand.
Hey, Adora.
Hey, Adora!
Hey, Adora. Hey, Adora. Hey, Adora.
Hey, Adora.
Trapta's weakness? Tech. Mermista's fire. Frosta's also fire.
You and your files don't have anything on real threats, like me.
Spinnerella! Spinnerella, please, talk to me. 14. What? That was 14 bots for me. I win.
Wake up, check. Looking sharp, check. Breathe in new day, check.
And action.
Welcome to meditation with Perfuma. I'm your host, Perfuma. Let's start.
There's only two rules in the Crimson Waste. One, the strong make the rules. And two, don't annoy me when I eat.
For the honor of Grayskull! Grayskull!
May I light a candle?
Taco, quite amalgamated and weird, but bold and courageous nonetheless.
You stole the diary, didn't you, Flower?
Nope.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
It would be really cool if I could join. Maybe vote for me? Please?
Philip! Green alert! It fell into your mouth! This is not a test! This is broccoli!
Not so fast, Diddy.
Oh, hey, you.
Toast! My name is Toast!
Sorry?
Don't play stupid cast us! Do
you know your full name?
Don't even think about it.
That spotlight, it looks just like the moon.
What? What were you doing?
Not up right there.
Cabron, hijo de perra.
I know your game. And I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone here, you pompous, cheesy talk show shitlord.
How do they make you feel?
So small.
In a good way?
In a great way. Like, how can what I'm going through be the end of the world when all that's going on?
I shouldn't have worn this.
Snap! You're a fabulous mermaid, goddess, challenger, and you're great! Now talk!
Take down the spell.
Not until you tell me what's wrong!
I don't want to! Let's just play the game.
Sweetheart, we're so sorry.
Yeah, dude. We didn't want to freak you out. We just wanted to help you with this huge, crazy shift. And look, if your mom gets mad, we'll take the fall. Bad influences and all that.
A bit hypocritical of her, though.
Hey, Kim.
Hey, Katya.
Hey, saturated fats, I came to ask you a favor.
Let me get my belt sander. Maybe I can grind the ugly off your face.
Very funny.
I wasn't joking.
Now, children, I know that you must be very upset about your teacher having surgery, but I promise I'll try to make things as easy as possible for all of us.
You just don't get it, Dad.
I didn't know Queer Duck had a brother.
I'm his sister.
That's my sweet Melissa. She makes a good living in women's professional golf. And she's single. Hint, hint.
You don't have a clue, do you, Dad?
Coming out was such a big deal, and now I don't know what all the fuss is about. I mean,
Everyone's a lesbian these days.
Cells, they're made of organelles. Try to pull a fast one, the cytoplasm gels. The nucleus takes over, controlling everything. The party don't stop till the membrane box is seen. Inside the vacuole, we can float around for hours. Running around with chloroplasts, loving sunlight showers. Cells, cells.